Hi everyone, the Lone Wolf here. Welcome back to some EVE Online. And in today's video, I want to show you guys that the trap doesn't always work out exactly right. And I do think that the video also shows like one of the options that you can do as an explorer to try and protect yourself. So here we go. An Helios comes in on the site. And I'm ready to receive him because I knew he was going to come. I saw his probes and all of that. In fact, I saw his probes while I was doing the site, which is why there's only one of those containers left. So I waited 10 kilometers off the warping point. He comes in, I approach him under stealth. And once I get in range, of course, I try to do the usual. Just target, web scram, everything on him as soon as I can. Now here he did something pretty good. He actually cloaked. So I lost the lock, but I kept going straight, and so here he is once again. And so now he actually is caught before he gets out. So that's also pretty interesting. A good thing he did, in my opinion, is he dropped the drone. He did what he could. At least he went down fighting. So yeah, that's actually, I think, the right way to approach this. You may not do much or even any real damage, but at least show that you're on top of your game, that you're ready to react to the situation, which this guy did very well. Trying to escape through cloaking is a good idea, and then here trying to fight, you know, even if you can't do it, just try and do it. And then the stabber showed up on this scan, and of course here is where the trapception starts to play in. I take too much time being here. I could have probably warped out if I'd warped out right away, but I wanted a kill, I wanted the wreck, and so my greed actually got me caught by this stabber right here. And so this is one thing that you could do, just have someone else, a friend of yours, ready in a PvP capable ship in case you get caught. Have him be close to you. I mean, you need to be very fast, of course. The Helios died in just a few shots, but yeah, why the hell not have someone ready there. Now in this fight, unfortunately, I get neutered out completely. Obviously a stabber against a nemesis, that's not exactly a fight I'm gonna win. I do make a mistake. I decide to go orbit at like 5 kilometers. That's not smart. I should have actually just done an approach command on him. I think I could have survived a little bit longer, mitigate a bit more damage if I stayed under his guns. You can see he's also trying to pull a little bit more distance right there. I think he does try to get closer to his optimal. Here we can see it right there, 5, 6 kilometers, 6.5, 8 kilometers, there you go. He's actually trying to pull some distance from me so he can hit me better. And so that's something I could have done better. But yeah, there goes my nemesis. I thought it was a pretty cool fight nonetheless, and it does show that there are options when it comes to this trap, you know. And a major one, of course, would be to have a friend ready to support you just in case it happens. Anyways, there you go, guys. Some more PvP action. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Hi everyone, the Lone Wolf here. Welcome back to some EVE Online. And in today's video, I want to show you guys that the trap doesn't always work out exactly right. And I do think that the video also shows like one of the options that you can do as an explorer to try and protect yourself. So here we go. An Helios comes in on the site. And I'm ready to receive him because I knew he was going to come. I saw his probes and all of that. In fact, I saw his probes while I was doing the site, which is why there's only one of those containers left. So I waited 10 kilometers off the warping point. He comes in, I approach him under stealth. And once I get in range, of course, I try to do the usual. Just target, web scram, everything on him as soon as I can. Now here he did something pretty good. He actually cloaked. So I lost the lock, but I kept going straight, and so here he is once again. And so now he actually is caught before he gets out. So that's also pretty interesting. A good thing he did, in my opinion, is he dropped the drone. He did what he could. At least he went down fighting. So yeah, that's actually, I think, the right way to approach this. You may not do much or even any real damage, but at least show that you're on top of your game, that you're ready to react to the situation, which this guy did very well. Trying to escape through cloaking is a good idea, and then here trying to fight, you know, Even if you can't do it, just try and do it. And then the stabber showed up on the scan, and of course here is where the trapception starts to play in. I take too much time being here. I could have probably warped out if I'd warped out right away, but I wanted a kill, I wanted the wreck, and so my greed actually got me caught by this stabber right here. And so this is one thing that you could do, just have someone else, a friend of yours, ready in a PvP capable ship in case you get caught, have him be close to you. I mean, you need to be very fast, of course. The Helios died in just a few shots, but yeah, why the hell not have someone ready there. Now in this fight, unfortunately, I get neutered out completely. Obviously a stabber against a nemesis, that's not exactly a fight I'm gonna win. I do make a mistake. I decide to go orbit at like 5 kilometers. That's not smart. I should have actually just done an approach command on him. I think I could have survived a little bit longer, mitigate a bit more damage if I stayed under his